And I think you've spoken to Robert Nemeth about this before as well.
Yeah, I did.
But now there's a petition for bus lane fines to be paid. I because I'm doing stuff at the moment at the Valley Gardens, I can see the problem. But it's not a problem because it's clearly laid out very well in the road not to turn right and go in a bike lane. So why are so many, a bus lane. So why are so many hundreds or thousands of people going in the wrong lane?
Because it does say local, so you can go partly along the road, because I was there the other day with a council.
Yeah, just literally around.
You can go along and then you have to turn up Trafalgar Street, I think it is, but it does say local
No, this
traffic.
One here is the one that they're complaining about, it's by Valley Gardens. Yeah. So if you turn left to go past the Royal Pavilion, you're okay.
Yeah.
That you're right where that picture is. But the other one, of course, if you carry on to the right and go past Marlborough Place, for example, that is all a bus gate.
Yeah.
So you can't go down there anymore.
Yeah, I mean, the one that I saw, because I think there's four different bus gates, the one that I saw, it directs you towards the bus lane and then you have to turn up to Trafalgar Street. And it's not clear that you have to turn up, I have to say. Yeah. I mean, and that's people are going straight through along London Road and that's where they're getting caught. I'd say it's, at least the one that I saw is confusing.
Even more confusing is that the Argus, being typical Argus, have got down Valley Gardens, Brighton, and that is nothing like Valley Gardens, Brighton, actually, the picture they're showing there.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, exactly.
And that does confuse you. But all you need to do, I mean, if you're driving and you're being observant as a driver, which you should be, then you're going to notice, A, on the road, it's painted quite clearly, a lane which shows you to go around the left, not to go to the right, and there's signs that say bus gate. All right, a lot of people may not understand what a bus gate is.
No, exactly. And I mean, you have these signs here we can see in the picture. I mean, I think it could be clearer. Let's put it that way. I think it could be clearer. And obviously, if that many people are getting caught, Mike, obviously a lot of people aren't understanding it. I mean, Councillor Robert Nemeth saying one car every 3 or 4 minutes, whatever. I mean, I think it's a bit less than that when you work it out. I think he might have got his calculations wrong, but. But yeah, I mean, lots of people are doing it, so there obviously needs to be a bit clearer, is what I would say.
Councillor Nemeth said that my jaw dropped when I heard the figures. The fact that one person is being fined every 2 minutes at these bus gates is extraordinary.
Yeah.
What is extraordinary, really?
Yeah, it is. Yeah, it's a lot of money. I think they've raised £3 million, the council, so far with that.
What are they going to do with that money?
Well, apparently they have to spend it on traffic-related
things. Bike lanes.